wide shot, medium shot, close
no,
shot.
Also, just have fun and create something that's all your own.
A wide shot. A wide shot would be like if they're walking across like a desert and you had like a helicopter shot and you could see just how far they actually
have to
travel. Into the woods.
Into the woods. That's a very good question. It's such a fun
medium shot.
The woods. That's a very good
question. Like kind of show like action. Kind of see what they're doing with their hands, but not just like the whole scope of the situation. You know, like if they're texting or if they're talking to somebody else, you can do that between
that's
like waist up, kind of. And a close shot would be mostly just their head. Like kind of like focus really in on the action. And there are other shots too, but I don't have to talk about it.